Hey guys, doing Eric here. Today's Saturday, November 12th, 2016, and we're having the warmest fall I've ever seen here in Colorado. We've had one snowfall up here in October, and next week is a big week for all the ski areas to open, and I don't think it's going to happen over here. Our ski area over here, Eldora, is freaking bone dry, man. Hasn't even been warm enough to make snow. Hasn't been cold enough to make snow. So, yeah, that's bad news, man. A lot of people around here depend on the ski area for work in the wintertime. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully we'll get... I don't really care, man, but, you know, we do need the moisture, and, you know, we get into a bad enough drought situation around here, man. It's just, it's like a lot like 2012 was like this, and it was, I actually worked at the ski area in 2012, and, man, it maybe snowed like 3 times the whole winter, and somehow the ski area was able to stay open until April, but, man, it was dry and it was warm. Looks like we're in for another one of those kind of winters, but of course we're going to want to blame it on climate change. And of course, man, it's a man-made climate change, but it's not the man-made climate change they want us to believe in. It's fucking assholes spraying the skies with chemtrails, I think. I think that's got a lot to do with it, man. Weather manipulation. Causing a big fucking drought here in the West. So anyway, yeah, of course the big story last week. Trump wins the election. I gotta admit, I was wrong, man. I thought, I say it all year that Hillary was gonna win the election. Happily, I was wrong, man. I'm really glad that Trump won, even if it wasn't an authentic election. I think it was all set up, of course, but I was just wrong about how they were going to set it up. But I was watching the news this morning, and Trump, it's like he's already going back on his freaking campaign promises. He said he's starting to talk about, oh, we're not going to repeal Obamacare after all. You know, it's got some good stuff in it, he's saying. You know, fucking shit. And he's gonna, I imagine now they're gonna start building the wall down there on Mexican border, right? And he's gonna start getting the Mexicans to pay for it, I guess. I don't know how he's gonna do that, but I heard the president of Mexico, we're not gonna pay for your fucking wall, Trump. It's a joke, man. We're going to build a wall, and it's going to be terrific, and you're going to love it, and the Mexicans are going to pay for it. You're going to love it. You know, I got to really work on my Trump routine now. I got to forget about doing Obama. Start working on my Trump routine. You know, it's going to be terrific. It's going to be fantastic. My Trump routine is going to be amazing. You're going to love it. I got 4 years at least that I'm going to have to be imitating Donald Trump, and it's going to be fabulous. I'm gonna love it. Oh God. Oh well, that's the way it is. Yeah, Trump met with Obama. Man, he didn't. It looked kind of, you know, I don't know what's the word, but they didn't look like they were like the best of friends there. You know, they looked like they were kind of. Trump was just kind of like, I don't know. It was weird. Really weird, man. Really kind of a uneasy, uncomfortable feeling there I got, you know? But the new turd puppet. Meet the old turd puppet. So anyway, yeah, that's what's going on. Not my, but my personal life, man, fuck. You know, I was talking about my dentist recently, how much I liked him. What a great job he's been doing. And now that I'm halfway through my fucking denture nightmare, he's retiring. You know, I find a dentist that I like and I trust. was taking good care of me, and now he's retiring at the end of the month. And so he's got a new guy though. He's taking over his practice. So we'll see how that works out. Hopefully he takes care of me good too. But kind of bummed out about that. I got a letter in the mail yesterday announcing that he's fucking retiring. So that kind of got me a little bit stressed out. And my fucking job's not been going real great lately, so I've been missing a lot of work. So my fucking finances are getting pretty bad. And I was doing really good, you know, at the beginning of the summer. And then all this shit happened. Spent all my fucking money on dental care. My fucking dentist, the cost just never ends, man. It's just one fucking appointment after another, man. The average appointment's like $500. So that'll drain your fucking savings account real quick. But anyways, besides all that, man, hopefully things will pick up for me as we head into the winter. But usually that's a slow time of year, so we'll see what happens. Maybe I'll just go work at the ski area, say fuck it. All right, man. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you guys soon. There it is. Our local ski area here. Oh, it's hard to hold it. Zoomed in that far. There it is. As you can see, dry as a bone. Those are the slopes of Eldora Ski Area. The Indian peaks of Boulder County, Colorado. And yeah, that's our local ski area. As you can see, no snow on it whatsoever, and it's supposed to open next week. I don't think it's gonna happen. Not according to the weather forecast. It's supposed to be like this for another 2 weeks. That sucks.